What is your reaction? This is a direct accusation.
What does it feel like to be in this position?
Is there something that you can say to the opposition? What was the historic animosity?
What on earth do you hope to accomplish?
Amanpour, tonight on CNN.